And a Nassau County jury just convicted rap star Nicki Minaj's brother of rape. Prosecutors say 2 years ago, Jelani Maraj repeatedly raped an 11-year-old girl at his Baldwin home. Maraj's attorney claims the child's mom made up the allegations. Now, the defense claimed it was a scheme to get Maraj's rock star sister Nicki Minaj to pay $25 million in hush money. Maraj now faces up to life.